getting hit in the face with the residue of this.